Did you know Justice League contains a scene that one of its stars actually refused to shoot? Near the middle of the film, Flash saves Wonder Woman and accidentally faceplants into her chest. Gal Gadot didn't approve of Wonder Woman's objectification and refused to do the scene. A body double had to be used, which is why the scene shows Diana's face turned away from the camera.